Hello everyone and welcome back to The Perfect French with Dylan. Today we're gonna learn 17 ways to wish something with the word good. Good. It's basically wish a happy birthday, wish a good day, wish a good holiday, all that. We always use the same word at the beginning. We always use the word good. Before we start, don't forget to go to my website and grab all the other PDF. There is no PDF on Thursday, but you can grab all the other one about grammar, vocabulary, listening. Everything is on my website. You can just go and grab it. Secondly, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. It really helps me. Good is an adjective, and in French, it means either bon ou bonne. Bon ou bonne. So bon is gonna be when it's followed by a masculine noun. This one, bon, it's gonna be when it's followed by a feminine noun. So bon ou bonne is always first. Always, always first. Regarding the pronunciation, this one, the masculine, is a sound. It's bon, bon. But we pronounce everything for the feminine one, bonne, because there is this at the end, which means that we have to pronounce everything before, but we do not pronounce the at the end. If you haven't watched my video how to read in French, I highly recommend to you because it's more complicated than that in general, but I explain everything in this video. I will put the link in the description box, and for all the video I'm going to refer in this video, they're all going to be in the description box. The small catch about this word bon masculin is when it's followed by a word starting with a vowel, it's going to be pronounced like bon. I know I'm not helping right now. We are going to see some example. You are going to understand really quickly. But yes, it's going to be pronounced the same in some cases. Bonne année. Bonne année. Année, in this case, is a feminine word. So bonne is also a feminine adjective. So this one is really not hard. Bonne année. Bonne année. If we pronounce really fast, it's only going to be one word. Bonne année. Bonne année. The second one, and here we start to see with that weird pronunciation thing. Bon anniversaire. Bon anniversaire. So I don't say bon anniversaire. I say bon anniversaire. Because we link the bon et anniversaire, because anniversaire starts with a voyelle, it kind of activates the word, that's how I like to explain it, it kind of activates the word bon, bon anniversaire. That's how I explain it to my young student, actually, I don't know if it works for you. Bon anniversaire. We're going to see two or three like that today. So just remember, when the noun starts with a voyelle, we are going to read the masculine adjective like it's a feminine adjective. Bon anniversaire. Number three, have a nice day. Bonne journée. Bonne journée. Journée is a feminine noun, so bonne is on the feminine side as well. Bonne journée. Have a nice day. Bonne journée. And it's perfectly fine to say that in French. In English, you really say, have a nice day. I don't really see anybody who will say, nice day. Nice day. Bye-bye, nice day. It doesn't make sense. Or good day? Would you say that? I don't think so. So, for us, we can just say that. Bonne journée. That's it. Bye-bye, bonne journée. That's it. Then if it's the afternoon, bon après-midi. Same thing again. Huh? We activate bon. Bon après-midi. So that's actually pretty common mistakes in French for French learner and even among French speakers. Après-midi is a masculine noun. It is not a feminine noun. So bon après-midi. Après-midi, masculine. Have a good afternoon. To wish a good evening, you will say bonne soirée. Bonne soirée. Bonne soirée. Have a good evening. And then to end up the full circle, bonne nuit. Bonne nuit. Good night. Bonne nuit. Read it really fast. It's bonne nuit. Bonne nuit. We did not pronounce the E in the middle, so bonne nuit. Then if you want to wish a good weekend to someone, bon weekend. Bon weekend. So here you see bon weekend. Weekend is a masculine noun. It does not start with a voyelle. So bon, stay bon. We don't say bon weekend, we say bon weekend. And the small catch here with weekend is that we write it the same way, we pronounce it the same way as in English, but there is that dash in the middle. If you want to wish to someone to have a good specific day, have a good Saturday, for example, you will say bon samedi. Bon samedi. And by the way, yesterday we saw the days of the week. So if you don't know the days of the week, you have no excuses because that was yesterday. Bon samedi. Or it can be anything. It can be bon dimanche, bon mardi, bon vendredi, anything. Numéro 9, to wish good luck. Good luck. Bonne chance. Bonne chance. So chance is a feminine noun. Bonne chance. Numéro 10, to wish a safe trip to someone, but more exactly when they are driving. Okay, driving the car or motorcycle, actually, too, works too. Bonne route. Bonne route. Route is a feminine noun, of course, and a route means the road, technically. So we basically wish you a good road. Good road. Have a safe trip. Good road. Numéro 11, if you know someone lucky enough to go on vacation, you can wish them a nice stay. Bon séjour. Bon séjour. Séjour is masculine. Bon séjour. Or you can also say have a good holiday. Bonnes vacances. Bonnes vacances. So the catch here is that vacances is a feminine noun, but it's always pluriel. Always, always pluriel. So of course, bonne, which is now a feminine adjective because it takes the feminine, is also pluriel. Bonnes vacances. To wish someone to have a good trip, you can say bon voyage. Bon voyage. Un voyage, so bon voyage. Numéro 14, when someone is going back home, you can say bon retour. Bon retour. Retour. Retour is a masculine noun. Bon retour. Numéro 15, if you have to say to someone to hang in there, you know, to keep going, you say bon courage. Bon courage. Bon courage. Courage is a masculine noun, so bon courage. This one, everybody knows it. I don't think I have to explain it. Enjoy your meal. Bon appétit. Bon appétit. And you see, appétit is masculine noun, but it activates bon, so we pronounce everything. Bon appétit. And the last one, numéro 17, get well soon. Bon rétablissement. Rétablissement. Technically, we don't pronounce the E after the double S, so we will say rétablissement. Sment. Rétablissement. Bon rétablissement. Let me know actually if you would like me to make a video about how we really speak in French, because I articulate a lot when I make this video, when I speak French in this video, but we don't really speak like that. We speak really fast. And for example, like for rétablissement, we don't say rétablissement. We just skip the E and we say rétablissement. So let me know if you would be interested to have a video like this one, where I just go over maybe 20-30 words to explain you the different little subtleties of the French language for French speaker who speak really fast and just skips letters here and there. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, leave me a comment if you have a question about French, about me, about everything. I would be more than happy to help you. You can also connect with me on my Instagram, my Facebook page, my YouTube channel, and I will see you soon for another lesson.